Yeah, hi. There's a bad news for you. Your English might never improve. Yes, you've heard me right. Your English might never improve. Look at you. Do you guys really give efforts to improve your English? No, of course not. You guys are busy mugging up everything, especially these grammar rules. So let me tell you what's going wrong. A few years back, I joined a gym, of course, to get six packs. I never got six packs. Every day, I started hitting the gym every single day, 6 days a week. Then after the gym, Shahi Paneer, butter naan, butter chicken, beer. Ha, never got six packs. Come on, man. You never get six packs like this. Now here at Pep Talk India, we have out of the box strategies, wonderful strategies to train people, to teach them English, public speaking. Still, people need to follow the process, but very few people do that. The moment they come out of the class, they start speaking their native language. Come on, man. You got to follow the process to improve your English communication. That's the first thing. Second, do not take English speaking as a task. Task always remains the task. You gotta be genuinely entrusted. The moment you get entrusted, you're gonna speak. Third, you're gonna immerse yourself in English communication. Reading newspaper is good, watching TV is good, all the ways are good. You just gotta decide what way suits your own psychology. And the most important thing, almost everybody is busy mugging up all the grammar rules. Mugging up everything, mugging up, come on. Stop mugging up, man. Stop mugging up. And then people say, when my English gets improved, no. When my English grammar gets improved, I'll start speaking English. Ah, cut the crap, man. This doesn't happen this way. The moment you decide to improve your English, okay, you can mug up grammar, you can practice your grammar, no problem about it. But the same very moment, you need to start speaking. So remember all these ways. If you follow, your English might improve them. Ta-da!